When we have a quadratic function, it will be in the shape of a parabola. So a parabola is basically a curve. When we have a curve, we actually have a smiley face and we have a sad face. So when we have a smiley face, as I've mentioned, you would have a minimum point. And when I have a sad face, I would actually have a maximum point.